Hello there. Welcome to another NEMA Outpost video. We're doing a special run tonight, recording from our local gaming store, Tabletop Warfare, in Gawler, in South Australia. So today I have Sam with the Rebel List playing Rich, who's running some Scum. I'll hand over to them so they can give you a rundown of their lists. Please enjoy. Sam.
Okay, I'm running Harrison Doula in the Ghost with Nian Num, Intelligence Agent, Sync Turret and Fire Control System. Colby Sperato in the X-Wing with Servo Motors, Flight Assist Astromech, Veteran Instincts, Integrated Astromech and Renegade Refits. And Ahsoka Tano in the TIE Fighter with Proximity Mines, Veteran Instincts, Sabine's Masterpiece, Captured TIE, Sabine Wren and Scavenger Crane.
Alrighty, I am flying Bossk in Houndstooth with Forlom, Dengar, IG-88D, Daredevil, Mangler Cannon, and an engine upgrade. And IG-88C with advanced sensors, push limit, auto thrusters, the IG title, an ion cannon, and a rig cargo chute. My list is 100 squad points, and these are my objects.
Alright, so
I'm at 100 points as well.
Do you want to roll for it?
Sure.
We want to hit crit.
Hits.
Seven. I'll take the initiative.
Mm-hmm.
Awesome. So, the dials.
Good luck, my friend.
Best of luck. Deployment, hey?
Deployment, actually, yeah.
Thank you.
is...
Yeah, combat, I'm gonna spin it on herself.
Yep.
And give herself a barrel roll.
You're shooting first.
Alright. So, call me range to obstructed for us.
Great.
Okay.
Fire
on that side.
My seven?
Yep.
Yes. Bosk will mangle cannon thingamy, and I'll do that in a tick. So three dice, Dengar for the two rerolls, and I will then Fallon.
For whenever. And Fallon.
I take an ion for, you can't use a focus.
Doesn't matter anyway.
Two shields.
Kill.
Alright. Ghost. Can't shoot.
Cool.
Alright. We'll clean up.
Yep.
88D or C. Advanced senses for a boost. Which generates an evade. Take a focus to push limit as well.
Return fire
with her primaries.
Yeah, primaries.
if not, just roll in one of your characters and start figuring out what the dice is.
We'll spin this up.
Unless it says spotted yellow character
so,
or white yellow character only or anything like that.
And fire control systems.
Yep, back on.
That means
you
get to change
the class.
Or
clean up. Yep. I don't think
that
I've got a shot on his IG.
That's
the optimistic.
Two resource tokens. That's
stress stage.
Discard cards. That's gain resources. Melee damage. Range.
Alrighty. Two dials.
Menu.
Okay, two dials.
That's a blank. That just means four.
Thank you.
Alrighty. Combat. So second, I do any fancy. Cool. So you're my sevens?
Yep.
Boss will Magma Cannon Ghost. Dengar the Reroll. Cool. And I will then fall on myself to negate your evades.
Okay then.
And I'll boss that to 3.
So shield. 2 damage. Hera's going to shoot back with the synced turret.
Two hits. She'll spend the turret lock on that for nothing. One, so once you
put back on with
fix the air control. Opportunistic, but not worth it. Cool.
Hit makes it. Hit recruits, so it's good.
Back to dolls.
Mm-hmm.
Is that your just? That's your. It's too close to call, so.
So I'm on.
Roll the dice. If you
believe
that's
better. Yeah, yeah, white one. Your nines?
Yeah.
Three?
Range 3?
Yeah, cool. We all have a sling at Bosk. Bosk.
Woohoo! Nothing. All 3 shields gone. We'll capture Toby shooting.
I'm going to check range. Range 3, 2 dice. Nah.
My 7?
Mm-hmm.
Range 1 into the ghost.
So 4 dice.
Dengar for those 2 rerolls.
Nothing.
Boss that then to a 4.
Error.
5 dies back.
Bosk.
5 dice, target lock.
Because I think I get to a point where I'm like, I don't know what I'm doing. And then I speak it like the first.
Spend the time clock.
All the while trying to
try to think about what you could possibly do.
It's going to be not cool, but
no one's going to do it.
So, see how?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. And that'll go back on with flight control.
Yep. Over here.
Just
sign it. Happy with that? Cool. Primaries. Range 3.
Yeah, that's the thing, right? I'm making all these assumptions.
Bending focus.
One for range, one for strength.
Yep.
Anyway. Well, she's dead. 6, 7, 8, direct hit. Damage cockpit, starting around after this. Hot skill 0. 1 hull. Kill. Will Fenton does?
Yeah.
1 ring does. Start activation. I'm going to flip Colby's servos. Soka's going to spend her focus to give Colby an action.
Yep.
He's going to boost.
Yep.
And he's going to flip his servos with his ability. Soka's not going to shoot. Dengar that one. I'm happy with that. And then I'll fall on and ionize myself so I can focus. Too late.
so the crit goes through and boss will turn that to 2 hits. IG's got an arc.
Yes.
Not firing it.
Was.
Your ghost.
If she's got range 2 on any on boss, she can shoot.
No. She got nothing. Her dolls?
Yep.
So Hera first. Yep, so start of combat, I'm gonna flip
just for
Colby's swords.
Invincible.
So, shooting?
Yep.
My sevens?
Mm-hmm.
Mangler, Bosk, Asperado.
Mm-hmm. So double obstructed?
Yes. And I will bend the focus to did it.
Nothing. Again. So, one hit, two crits.
Yeah.
Two stabilizer, direct hit.
Thanks for watching. Remember, please like and subscribe if you're keen to see some more Nemo Outpost content.